congratulations. And just and also you got that, and be playful and thoughtful with your body and your practice, but be playful with your Gion concept, yeah? So it's all. All formations. Come on, come on. And from here is a come. Yeah? And three. And two, four, five, six. This doesn't move too much, same place. So keep saying your body, yeah? And don't move again. You know, you move to this that while you're having your body weight inside, the compensation is done with the knees. You don't want that. The movement and the connection of hip sacrum, psoas, abduction is the one that makes the connection. Then you move your feet while you are extend, but the first one is to compress. Okay, the extension is a reaction to the compression. Okay, and it's a natural thing in the body. Okay, so we here squeeze, we lock, control the movement at all times. Then we lock, right? Then lock it in. Okay, when I say think the hip is that sacrum goes in, that protects and connects the floor. Protects the back and connects the floor. Okay? Okay, come on, damage toward karateka. Hip joint, knee joint, ankle, the spinal curvature. You need to protect those. Also, elbow and shoulder. Okay, so now you just drop and move forward. That dropping action move forward. Then up and then move forward. Yes? Let's go this way. So where the guy is hooking. Then we move closer to the opponent. Do it again. Do it again. So we move closer to the opponent. Okay? So, one. Take shoulders. So, this goes straight. Body is on point. Elbow joint, knee joint, wrist joint. Flex. Okay? So, timing the sky, eh? This is one. Then, this one. Two, three. Okay? Then we are this way. So again, you just drop, but you don't drop here. Here is to place the body weight under the knee joint. Not good. So you drop here first. Then it's on the calf of the sacrum. It's squeezing, yeah? Then the counter shifting movement, yeah? Counter shifting movement. Now it's not about going up, right? It's not about going up. It's about moving in, okay? So squeeze and in the direction, frontal direction, back direction. You lose the compensators. So, okay? So it's. as much as you can. Shoulders drop, hand up, then roll up. Okay? Same as I twist. Okay? Then from here, it's about joint movement. Okay? Then it. Okay? So one. Yes? Then right there. Back. Then back. Okay? Then important. But more like this. Action, reaction time, eh? So squeeze forward. Don't break here. In. Forward. Squeeze. Squeeze. Squeeze, counter squeeze. Squeeze, counter squeeze. Okay? So we are here. Then, hey, eh? And once you pow, bam, bam, and one, and one, boom, boom, eh? So, now, rotarian axis, okay, is a shifter, which is here. So, go in, eh? Again, it's not about stepping. Is our shifting your axis. The shift happens because you are moving your center axis. Okay? Yeah. Really close to here. Okay? So now we move to our side and the in. Okay? Now let's say I am here. Okay? So, one, okay, again, the power comes, okay, snap, snap, so very important so you don't damage your knee, your elbow is in, right, elbow out, they break your elbow, elbow in, it's protected, if they grasp it, you can break theirs, yeah, think about that, very important, para tu people, okay. We are here, then snap, then from here, the squeeze and down. Otochi. Otochi is not this. Otochi is more like in. Okay? So you can then squeeze it up. Very simple. Then it. Okay? Then using a simplistic motion, then you go. Okay? Then we're here. Then number two. You are very close. So, you turn, shift using your hip. Hip. Okay? It's not the foot. The foot reacts to the connection of the heel and the hip. Okay? So now you are in perfect time. So wow. At the end. Now use more your body weight. Then drop. You know? It's not okay. Coco. Coco. Tiger go. So the coco is more like okay? Somebody's gonna put me at. Okay, so I gotta drop. It's not to move the hand. No sense. You drop, and then suddenly, rasha! Then wow. Okay, there you go. Pues, arigato, pues, se nos da. Hachime!
そうそう。よし、ありがとうございました。
Without even think, French, okay? So, you think, and it's natural. It's a week that is more about the aspect of controlling the motion in place, seeing force in place. But then, you need to go to the second aspect, which is transferring and seeing force while transferring, right? The same. It's the same that we did with Suki in the beginning, right? So, the first one is ceiling force in place, then ceiling force while you transfer. So you compensate different, okay? Especially that retraction part of the motion, like a kick there, jikuachi, yeah? So you kick first in place, but this movement doesn't happen if this movement doesn't drop cover space. Okay? So you again open drop cover space. Now you got the marker. Right? Yeah? You got the marker. Again. Then the first one is in place, right? So one, remember, drop, close, support. Then you open, right? And then you kick, okay? Then you kick and we drop, yes? Then kick, come back, kick and we drop, yeah? Then kick, come back, then kick, we drop, yeah? Kick and we drop, yeah? Okay, so now, we got this one. Okay, so now we'll try that with the mawashige. Okay, for that we need to open a little bit of motion hip wise. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so let's say the first one is in place, at place one. That's it, right? The second one, oh, over here a little closer, is more and you kick on the other side. Okay? And you repeat with the maigeri, right? Then okay. Then mawashigeri comes. My dog is small, so I don't have too much space. Okay? So if you see my supporting leg always drops, okay? Your motion production needs to be associated with making pressure to the floor, okay? Even if you are gonna stand with this one now, then this one making pressure to the floor. So this one takes the weight away of a moving foot. It's the same that you do hand shaking, squatting, or doing locomotion, walking. Okay, you need to understand that. So, a few more. Then it's one. Then right away. So, then other side. Then so. Then so. Then you do three, then three, okay? Then four, one. And she's in time. Let's see. Arigato, sister. It's showman dash. Then from here, each, it's more like a vibration type, eh? You use the motion of going forward, but it's more like vibration type. The hips doesn't open. Now the contrast comes. Now it's more like a hammy type. Then you first kick, boom, boom. No good. I stay behind. So you need to feel what you're doing. Then two, boom, boom. Oh, so so. Then the next one is up. To land, to make the connection with the kisamizuki. So my getting landing, connection with kisamizuki, and stepping power. So we can work in a, like a head and shoulder, yeah? 1, 2, 3. Okay? In a sense, tempo is not associated with speed. Tempo is associated with distance. Distance in an old person means tempo. In a young person, tempo means speed. He don't have the necessary pitch to think in distance. Yes. Then I chop on and then watch. And come. Now we go with the other side, yeah? Only legs, first stage. Then watch on, come. Okay? Now, step.
Watch on, come.
Then, number two, kick and always to kick. It's vibration type of motion. Yes? So, yes? The counter motion, the ceiling power, is not this long. It's this, then from here, all that comes. Okay? Now, opening the hips. Opening the hips. Now, oh, very good. Now, number two, opening the hips. My getty with the hips on showman. Also be with the hips on hammy. Then you use the hammy to produce, to take the body away of the moving foot. You shift with your hip, and then you can do oizuki or kisame. I prefer kisame, so it's a deeper entrance, yes? So now from here,
boom, boom.
Then oi. But now you gotta put it together, because then it lacks sense. Then,
yep, boom, boom.
So, pues, ya te subimos a... Sí, bye.